Gotcha! You thought you could hide from me, didn't ya?
War, huh?
No. I've never seen a soldier.
Stay alert now!
Over with.
this will be fun.
Another one for the books.
Gotcha!
Did ya?
you just go in there and kick the tar out of those fiends all by yourself? For real?
I might have.
Well, color me impressed. Hey, got a proposition for you. Our town could use a good fighter like you. So what would you say to joining the neighborhood watch?
And risk my neck for this stump? Find another sucker.
Why do you hide from me, my friend? The two of us had a
do you for? A friend of mine manages some apartments nearby, and she's been kind enough to let me post a flyer. Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle, be sure and follow them. Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the Happy Turtle.
You hear me?
Come on, keep it moving.
My turtle senses are tingling.
Doing, young lady? What do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now. Thanks. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys? That was a close one.
Stay back. That's close enough.
Identity is a total mystery.
Well, well, well. Look what the tide washed in. That's a 1, 2, 3, and a 4, 5, and I can't believe it, 6! We have a winner! 3 cheers for the Happy Turtles All-Conquering Championship!
Please, it was a piece of cake. Only these Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge. Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans. Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you. La la la, dun dun da da, da da, dun dun da da.
People have been talking.
Hey, we should make off.
All that joy and cheer. Got away?
We can worry about that once we hit the boss. Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon. So make sure you're ready for anything, okay? Good call. Can never be too prepared.
I think someone's ready for bed. Stop and think
about it.
If you hadn't insisted on...
And here I was.
Come to think of it.
I know what I've been doing. When are those happening?
Come on, we crushed the two.
found a gig.
I may not have the bullets to fend them off.
He's having someone messed up with it.
What's gonna happen to our town?
Eh?
This'll be done before the day's out.
No problem. We come tomorrow.
Word is, there's a new up-and-coming game master.
Stay back!
That's close enough.
What are officers doing at Naya's place?
You hear me?
Come on, keep it moving.
Stay back!
That's close enough.
Identity is a total mystery.
You hear me?
Come on, keep it moving.
Wonder if that kitty's gonna...
Plus, it's better to be safe than sorry. We should stop the
bomb one reactor.
You know the list. Lady Morrow, she's an expert on matters of the heart.
But on the road home, he came across a mogul crying all by himself. What's wrong? Staff asked the forlorn little fellow. I'm so hungry, I haven't eaten in ages, Koopo. The mogul sniffled.
Never fear, Staff's here, and I have just had a headache. So stay here.
Thank you, Koopo, the mogul exclaimed, his palm bouncing excitedly. Then Stamp waved goodbye and returned to base. When he got there, he went straight